We'll stay outdoors for the next clip here, but we'll move half an hour away to the Alito Biathlon Stadium. It was a beautiful day out in the mountains as the men's 10-kilometer sprint got ready to start. With the sun shining down, it was only -1 degree Celsius for both the spectators and the athletes alike, but a bit of warming up was still necessary for both. Minutes before the race began, athletes gathered their skis, ditched their jackets, and headed to the scenic start line at Alito Mountain. First up, we'll watch France's Danny Chavotier gear up to get the race going. Russia's Simon Sochilov also had a quick start as we see these two athletes head out to competition. Here's Chavotier still heading down that hill over to his first target. Russia's Ivanov had a great race as well. You can watch his first shots here. He goes 5-4-5 with no penalties. And now Suchilov gets his shooting on. Both Russians going absolutely perfect in their first shooting stop in this 10-kilometer race. Now Chavotier's turn. He's at his second shooting range now, also picking up zero penalties in the process. Let's catch back up now with Ivanov at his second shooting. Watch his precision here as he once again, 0-0 penalties. Suchilov back on the course now for Russia as he pushes ahead to get to his second shooting range. Let's head back up now to the beginning of the race where Kazakhstan's Roman Yuromin will get things kicked off. He will have a good start here, eventually grabbing that bronze medal. But for now, let's go back over to Suchilov at his second shooting. Once again, he will pick up, that's right, 0 penalties. Chavotier now approaching the finish line for this 10K race. He will end with 27 minutes, 30.9 seconds. That puts him in the lead for now, but he's still got to wait for the rest of the competitors to find out their times. He could be bumped down, and later we will find out. Suchilov, he's now approaching the end as well. He will end 27.23 seconds. So now he will move to the number one finishing spot just after Ivanov, who now gets bumped down to second place. And now we just wait for the last athlete to come in. Here is Kazakhstan's Roman Yuromin. He's making his way now to that final push. Here's Chavotier just hoping and praying that his time stays there. Again, he finished with 27 minutes, 30.9 seconds. As Yuromin crosses that finish line, he will end with 27 minutes, 24.6 seconds, knocking the French athlete to fourth place. He will not grab a medal in this one. To recap, in first place, Russia's Semen Suchilov. Silver medal, Dmitry Ivanov, and the bronze medal, here's Kazakhstan's Roman Yuromin. He will medal in this biathlon event. Here we go. Two Russian athletes pick up the gold and silver medals. Kazakh athlete with the bronze. Suchilov, who won the gold medal in this one, here he is. He actually received the bronze medal in the 20-kilometer sprint just earlier in this Universiad. And Yuromin of Kazakhstan, he placed 10th, but now he will grab his first medal of the games.